He's almost 11 months. Can you believe he's almost 11 months?
Can't believe he's almost 11 months.
I'm in here.
Yeah.
Matteo's hair has gotten very, very long. But we do not want to cut it. But we always have to pin it back. A few things Matteo likes. I do a lot of butternut squash and pears. Even though he did 90 yesterday.
She's obsessed. Nicole's obsessed with the butternut squash and pears. I don't know why. Like, I
well,
always
because
think
he loves it and he's getting good vegetable and fruit.
Sweet potato. He loves sweet potato and I feel like that's his favorite.
Sweet potato is his go-to favorite, which we always have sweet potato. So there's a lot of times where Mama has to sit right here.
That's what Mama thinks, but she needs to sit right there.
He's a little hater over here. It's because when it's a spo, if Matteo likes when Mama's always nearby, huh? I love you.
Yep.
Can you pick up your food?
Good boy.
How do we chew? Nom, 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 nom. He'll actually do it. It's so cute. Matteo, how do we chew? How do we chew? Look at him. Look, see, he did it.
But there's the one food that he actually did not like, and he made a face that I've never seen such a disgusting face in his lifetime, and it was an avocado, which is so upsetting because we thought that avocado would be one of those fruits.
Well, it was the first.
Because it's a fruit, right? Yeah. It would be actually like, he would be really excited about, and no, he usually feeds me. Sometimes.
Dad is like a bird.
Oh, you're gonna have it. How about Dada? Can you give it to Dada?
Dilly Willy, I love you. Oh my God, he's hot.